things off, we're going to welcome Dr. Susan Pella. She is our Science and Public Programs Manager here at the U.S. Botanic Garden. Thank you.
Hi, welcome. So the mission of the U.S. Botanic Garden is to teach people about the value of plants. This exhibit fits really well into that mission. The National Park Service protects the enormous diversity of the flora of the United States and is a key player in the conservation of critical habitats throughout the country. Because of this, putting a call out for artists to contribute pieces to this exhibit on the floor of the national parks was really putting a call out to ask people to send artistic representations of the flora of America, really of our whole country. Plants are essential to ecosystem health, and maintaining their biodiversity in nature helps ensure the stability of cultivated plants upon which humans rely for their well-being. Efforts to document and understand the flora of the United States are really helped immensely by the protection afforded by the National Park Service through their many, many landholdings throughout the country. Efforts such as the Flora of North America and the many research projects that the Park Service has itself within its parks really allows us to understand what plants we have in this country, be able to develop better conservation methods for them, and to really appreciate the beauty and diversity of our own flora. This exhibit also demonstrates the importance of using art as a medium to communicate about plants and to reach a more diverse audience. We hope the exhibit inspires visitors to appreciate the value of plants and to explore them in the wild. There are countless wonderful opportunities to do so in the national parks, and we hope our visitors are inspired to find their park and to go out into nature.